This exhibit at the downtown aquarium is now at the center of two potential lawsuits. Attorney Kristen Schlemmer says her client originally planned to feature the tigers in an on-air segment.
These tigers not only live in the concrete exhibit that the public sees, but what she saw behind the scenes was just metal cages.
After getting more than 90,000 signatures online, she teamed up with the Animal Legal Defense Fund. It recently sent the aquarium, which is owned by Landry's, this letter threatening to sue if the animals' conditions don't change within 60 days. They claim the exhibit violates the Endangered Species Act.
Tigers like these should not be living in a downtown enclosure without any access to direct sunlight, without any access to the outdoors. It defies common sense.
But Landry's calls those claims false and manipulative. It sent us a statement saying, in part, Landry's will not tolerate their libelous and slanderous conduct and will be filing a lawsuit against all such parties. The statement goes on to say, our tigers receive the highest level of care and treatment and have always exhibited the signs of well-maintained animals.
The Animal Legal Defense Fund has offered to rehome these tigers to an accredited sanctuary at their own cost, and Landry's should do the right thing and accept that offer.
Landry's maintains it is accredited and says it will only consider moving the tigers if accreditation standards change. But even if that happens, Landry's attorneys say they won't pick the sanctuaries the ALDF has suggested.